You can now check on violent crimes happening in your community. In response to community feedback, the Honolulu Police Department added more crime categories to its online crime mapping tool. There are now a total of 15 categories, including homicide, arson, and assault.
We want to, make it clear that we want to be as transparent as possible. We're looking, as we move forward with this, is looking at are there other services that this vendor can provide for us to provide even additional information.
Crime mapping was introduced in 2010 in response to inquiries from neighborhood boards. For a link to HPD's crime mapping, visit our website, khon2.com.